This excerpt from the drama, Bell, Book, and Candle, has been an original production of WRVR. We hope you enjoy it. Get out of here. Get me some money, too. Peggy Lee is up next. That was Why Don't You Do Right by Peggy Lee. Sam Cooke, Chain Gang. Need I say more? That was Sam Cooke with Chain Gang. That'll be stuck in your head the rest of the day. Just a quick public service announcement. We all know that power armor is very common here in the Commonwealth. To avoid anyone stealing your power armor, just remove the fusion core. It's very, very simple. Many people have had their power armor, believe it or not, stolen because they just left their fusion core in the power armor. Just don't do it because you never know who might be sneaking around and watching you. And the moment you step out of it to, I don't know, take a leak or something, it's just going to get stolen and you're going to be scratching your head going, well, damn. So, yeah, this has been a public service announcement. Just remove your fusion cores from your power armor suits and, well, you'll probably be a lot better off. Now that that's out of the way, let's get back to the music, shall we? I'm so happy that so many holotapes by Dion survived the war. I'm sure you are too. If this one doesn't make you move your feet, you might want to double check and make sure you still have them. It's Lovers Who Wander by Dion.
Let's get this over with, shall we?
A lot worse than you.